Hey people, it is Wednesday, November the 3rd, and the time is 12:50 in the afternoon, and the temperature is 6 degrees Celsius. I'm just entering Donville Station here at the Fairview Mall. And I'll be taking a ride on Line 4, the Sheppard Avenue subway. Back down to Yonge Street, where I'll transfer to a southbound train on Line 1. So this will be the first time I've ever recorded a video on Line 4. So I've never had any real reason to take that subway line before, until I decided to come to this part of the city to record a video, just to do something a little different, a little out of my normal range. It's nice to get away from downtown every once in a while, or even away from old Toronto. Out into the boroughs, as they call them. We're in North York right now. And I have been to North York a number of times before on the channel, but that was mostly just along the Yonge Street stretch of North York Center. And one time I went to Jane and Finch in a video. So now we're on the kind of in the other end of North York, the east end of North York. Let's take a look at some of these photos of when this subway line was being constructed, I believe. June 1998, construction of Leslie Station. And there's a cool aerial view of the 401 and Highway 404, where they intersect, and the area we're in, basically. And more subway construction photos. And I hear a train, so let's head on down. This is the terminal station, so whatever train arrives on either side, you can get on either one because they're both going in the same direction from this point. They can only go west from this point. This subway line is often referred to as a stub because it's so short, running just between Yonge Street and Don Mills. So where it ends at Yonge Street, that's also a terminal station. And the trains are a bit shorter on this line as well. On Line 1 and 2, they might have 6 or 8 cars, whereas here I think they only have 4 to 6 cars. And they might even get up to 10 cars at their longest on Line 1, which is the busiest line. I'll have to double check that. I'll go to the other side. Mm-hmm.
sitting in the middle. Do you need help?
Since this is a terminal station, the train just will sit here for a few minutes, just giving people time to come and board it before it resumes its route in the other direction.
Please stand clear of the doors.
And we're off. Let's see just how short this train is. Maybe I'll walk to the other end of the train. That didn't take very long.
Please stand clear of the doors. Next station is Bessarion Station.
I believe Bessarion Station is the least busy station in the entire Toronto subway system. I'll go by a window so we can get a look at just how dead it is.
Doors
will open on the left. We had at least one person.
Please stand clear of the doors.
Thank you.
Next station is Bayview Station. Bayview Station. Doors will open on the left. Live. Please stand clear of the doors. Next station is Sheppard-Yonge Station. This is a terminal station. Change for line 1. Sheppard-Yonge Station. This is a terminal station. Change here for line 1.
Entire line 4 from end to end.
Line 4 to Sheppard-Yonge.
So now we'll head down to line one. Do my traditional rat check. For some reason, I feel like you're less likely to see rats up here in these outermore parts of the city than you would downtown. Come on, train. Keep me waiting. Why do you gotta do me like that? This is the full-on experience of taking the subway. Usually don't have to wait more than a few minutes for the next train. And here it comes right now.
Please stand clear of the doors. Arriving at York Mills. York Mills Station. Doors will open on the left. Please stand clear of the doors. Next station is Lawrence. Lawrence Station. Arriving at Lawrence, Lawrence Station. Doors will open on the left. Please stand clear of the doors. Next station is Eglinton, Eglinton Station.
Coming up onto Strides Land. I think what I'll do is I'll walk the length of this train just to see how much longer it takes compared to when I did the same on the Line 4 trains, which are shorter. So the end of it is right here, so I'll just right. Right away you can tell it's way longer than the other train. Well, it did take quite a bit longer. Ew. I don't know what that is. I will sit here on the dry one. So I'm going to wrap up this video just as we come into Eglinton Station, aka Strides Land. So I hope you enjoyed the ride, starting on Line 4 of the Sheppard Subway from Don Mills Station, and then changing onto Line 1, heading southbound to Eglinton Station. So leave a comment below, and like and share and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. And be sure to hit the notification bell so you don't miss any of my videos. And if you'd like to support the channel, there are links in the description. You can do so via PayPal and via my merch store. And you can also find me on Instagram under KContinuum. So thanks for watching, and be sure to keep checking back, because as always, I will continue.
Arriving at Eglinton, Eglinton Station. Doors will open on the left.